Hello there, welcome to my YouTube channel, I Snowy. So this tutorial is about how to see which app is using your internet in real time. So without wasting time, let's get started. So the first step you have to do is just open your Play Store and type network speed, and there will be the app from Uzi Tools. Just open it and download it. So after download, I have already downloaded it, so I don't have to download it, so you have to download it. After downloading, just open it and configure it whatever you want to do with the app. So after everything is done, just close the app from here and open your notification panel here and click on the notification from network speed. It will show you which app is using your internet in real time. I mean, currently which app is using your internet, which app is sucking your internet. You have to know. That's why I made this video. Everybody just don't know how to do this. So for example, I will open Instagram, and here it is showing it is using my 55 kbps speed. I mean, it is my highest speed here, so it is using all my internet speed. Another example, let's close Instagram, let's use Facebook, and here you can see if it is showing Facebook using my internet speed, and sometimes other apps too. So this can help you with your by saving data from your mobile internet. So that's it. Thank you for watching and subscribe to my channel if you want to, obviously. Okay, bye.